Individuals like that would pay heavily in severely violent crimes, because out on the streets, most of those guys had an upper hand, especially Al Capone back in Chicago. But Alcatraz Island brought all of their reputations back to reality, so very early on in this prison's history, they were trying to make examples out of these high-profile and very famous criminals by sending them all out here to serve time together. Now, as time went on, The Rock became occupied Alcatraz and began staging a political protest. And this occupation of Alcatraz would actually last 19 months, and it brought attention to the struggles of American Indians. It also got the government to terminate its policy of terminating tribes into their current policy of self-determination. So there were some successes achieved out here, and that's part of the reason you will see a lot of historic graffiti that dates back to that occupation, and that will all be preserved on the sign down here.
We need more darkness though. Here, this is what we came to see, all the way from LA. Look at that.
All right, last day is a view from our hotel, Golden Gate Bridge. Picture was in line. You have to lean over to see it. I'm ready to check out. About 11:30 right now. And so, Matt, you want to say some things about the trip?
It was a good trip. Good food. Good weather. Some crazy stuff happened along the way. Couple ghosts, not even in Alcatraz, in our times. Go figure. But all in all, it was a good trip.
We had a good time. Encore shows nothing but prison movies.
Yeah. It was The Rock yesterday, it's Shawshank Redemption today. Monte Crisco. They're gonna get you in the mood, I guess.
Exactly. James, you want to say something before I sign off?
Dumbass.
He's in the bathroom right now.
Oh, I'm not ready yet.
Dumbass. I'm rolling.
He's not ready for his close-up, Mr. McGill.
I know, exactly.
Alright, yes, the trip was good. Alcatraz got me better. It was alright. The best thing about this trip was last night. Crazy night, I'm not gonna say anything about it, but it was crazy night.
All right, we'll leave it at that. All right, signing off. Steve Adar. Into the best prison library in New England. Signing off. Complete with a fine selection.
After all the jets.
boxes and the clowns have all gone to bed. You can hear happiness staggering on down the street. Footprints dressed in red. And the wind whispers fairy. A broom is drearily sweeping up the broken pieces of yesterday's life. Somewhere a queen is weeping. Somewhere a king has no wife. And the wind, it cries, very. The world.